Oh no. Shock. Called it. That's why I didn't play Bullet Peep of Sanity. No shock, no shock, no shock, no shock, no shock! Oh, I know he's waiting for him. Yeah. Maybe for that one hit kill. Up, up. Take this. What you got? Ooh. Chandra. Destroy that. Cool. Dino Prawn. Get out of my hand. Get out of my hand. No. Murder. Wow. Hopefully, I don't lose. That's fine.
Mind and body. Not enough. Open mind.
I win. Don't shock me. Don't shock me. Don't have another one. Good. Leave it. Don't have it. Okay, fine. Really weird. Ooh, Chandra. Get out of here. Ooh, wow. So I can get from him first. Ember Cat or Risen Reef? Risen Reef, probably. Yeah, Risen Reef. Yeah, Risen Reef. Could do is just shoot that and kill that.
Yeah. I'm happy as a hellion to start some fire.
Get some elemental. This is gonna draw some cards. This is a broken card. Insanely broken card. Alright, toss that thing. Get rid of that. And hit him in the face.
I can't stay, but trust that I haven't given up on you.
Yep, and this just triggers, so that's insane. Yeah, it's kind of insane. Aw, got a card we have. So it could be gates. Yep, gates. Interesting. I'll kill that immediately. Yes. Oh, I know what this nonsense is. Yeah. Gonna burn the field? Nope. Interesting. Zombie, zombie. Yeah, burn the field. Caught it. And it flies. Aww. I think I'm dead. Yeah, because of this nonsense. To make it? Maybe? I doubt it. Sad, 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 sad. Nice. Do you not know that this deck has this? Thought Eraser! Give me that card! Oh, God. Unbound Lich, this thing. Grab Blood for Bones. Oh my God, I did it. I did the wrong thing. Wow. Sad. Interesting. Got a mill deck. I got two of each. I guess. Oh, after the attack. Messed up. I'm being a bad player. Can you come back? What are you trying to get? Ooh. Interesting. It's in Yan. Get rid of it. We don't have enough to play it anyway. One, two, three, four, five, six. Get that out of there, man. Yeah, that's right. And get rid of that. Or even this. Probably this, because it can fly over him. Yep, caught it. Interesting. Two. Fuck. I'm gonna kill this though. But this alive. That's gone. Discard this. Yep. Oh, we did not discard that. Get out of here. What's that? Keep looking through your graveyard. Scholar. Two spells. Right, blood for bones. Should we? If I remove this off the field, he can't use it. Haha, yep. He can't use it if there's nothing on the field. Get off the field. Yeah, he has to play that cost too much to play. Gotta play a creature. That's fine. You got no space. Block one and then you kill the other one. Trying to do some math there. Look at you. To try to steal it, sacrifice this and steal this. No one needs another Oath of Kaya. How many Oath of Kayas do I have? I think I used one so far. Yeah, I've only used one so far. And sacrifice it. Yep. Use it to steal my guy. Yep. Wait, what's the point of that? That literally didn't make any sense. He blocks these two. No. Doesn't matter! It didn't matter either way because I would attack with all three of them. He would kill that, but he would gain one, and then he would have taken three, so he still would have died. No matter what. Boop, boop, boop. Ooh, see my flash. Almost there. It's life. Celebrate. Counter. There you go. Counter. Yep. Count of that if you want. There you go. Now, if he tries to play as Wolf, I'll just hit him in his, throw it back in his hand. What's up? How you doing, bud? Let's get rid of that and make another one. You can kill one of this, but you still can get hit. Bada bada bop 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 bop. Interesting. Well, that tells you you got any more counters. Look at that right there. Right. Sojourner. Not really that good. Need some blue, like some heavy blue. What this is. Yeah. What's in that hand? Ooh. Probably Cradock Carnarium, actually. Yeah, because it exiles. Place one of these. Here's a card. Yep. Cool. Can I return it to my hand? Needs one more for this, but it's not going to do anything. Oh, so you can get to the food and then return this? I guess. Okay, with that. You sacrifice this, you bring it back to the field. No, that doesn't make any difference, so. Thank you. That costs too much to play with that combination. That's fine. Okay, yep, there it is. Keep that there. I might try to kill all my stuff. So he's gonna try to take probably one of these. That's probably the smarter play to do. Trying to do turn, that's fine. I need a two drop now. I'm not gonna put that down with this two drop there. Good. He's got this, so you can always bring it back and clear the board. Wait a minute, though. That kind of works for me. Yeah, because if he clears the board now. Alright. Okay, let me just wait. Blocker. We're gonna use that to sacrifice. You can play this now. Yep. Now he's gonna steal one of these. Yep. Oh, that kind of garbage. All right, well, he's going to try to steal this. I'm just going to use this to grab it as soon as he brings it back. It's pretty obvious. It's a really annoying combo, and it just goes endlessly. Hey, try to take it. Try to take it. I hope you don't, bro. I hope you have your own cards to use. Because that's annoying. One, two, three, four, five, and it's not. What are you going for? Let's try it, bro. It's just the thing that I hate about this combo, it's just because it goes endlessly. It's so annoying. Get rid of one of those. You pick your choice, sir. Anyway, what you can do, sacrifice. Can try to sacrifice my thing. Uh-huh. You got me. Okay. That's a little bit of greed there. That's fine. Why does it keep doing that? He's just gonna sacrifice it and bring something back. Let's go. I'm probably gonna lose this because this combo is endless, which is the main problem. And I can't get rid of that combo. This deck is not made to get rid of that combo. So yeah, and he's gonna just take it. Yeah, there's nothing I can do about this. There's a good chance he won.
Alright, I don't think I have anything in connection to defeat it. So I don't have any exiles. If I can exile his graveyard, then that works perfectly.
Yeah. Yep. I mean, he can sacrifice just to split the field again, but it's so annoying though. Yep, pretty much done. Mm-hmm. I mean, I got these guys. That's about it. I mean, if he gets the chance to bring this back, then we'll take this. And then I'm just dead. So the thing is, if I can get... Wow, really? None of those? If I can get that deals 3 damage, I can take this. Now here comes the combo. Yeah, it's obvious. Because the combo doesn't end with these two. Like, it's over. So the only thing I can do is take it from him, and that's not a card to do that. So yeah, I'm basically lost now. Because he can do it twice, so he can do this and bring this back, get his card back, and then do this to take this away from me, and I'm just dead. It's that combo I can't do nothing about. It sucks. Yep, now he just takes it, and then he does it again, and then he takes it and takes the other thing, and then it's just over. Because there's literally nothing I can do. It is actually interesting, is the fact that Tristani negates all this. That's actually really interesting, because Tristani actually negates that, like hard negates it. You just get both of them back. Yeah. And it's just an endless combo. Well, that game's over. Well, this game's over. Well, let me see what my next card is, and then I just quit then. If it's a land, I definitely quit. But yeah. Yep, I'm out. Boop, 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 boop. Because then he can just take my stuff. That's nothing I can do. Yeah, that's just an endless combo. But yeah, so Tristani is actually the counter to that. Like, a very hard counter, too. All right, well, that's pretty good.